Excuse me? Hello! Over here, in the shadow.
Please, do hurry. I cannot enter the light without my cloak.
You've wandered into the wrong bit of shame, friend.
Fancy a chinwag? Be seeing you then. Just a moment. I will leave my cloak before we head into the light. Much better. Though it does have a putrid stench. Now, come along. I will show you how to locate mirror fragments. The only thing this wretched light is good for is making the fragments easier to find. Ah, here is one. Buried in the ash. To the untrained eye, all mirror shards look identical. But I can tell by the glint alone where that shard came from. Mirrors are a magical network of sorts. Travel between them is possible, so long as each is made from the same type of glass.
Up ahead, I see another.
Fragments should never be discarded. They can be used to repair nearly any broken mirror. You cannot always be certain where the mirror will take you. But anywhere would be better than here.
Over there. You see it, do you not?
Well done. You certainly have an eye for this. We will be out of here in no time at... Simone, what is she doing out here? Hello there. Always a pleasure.
Your pathetic master, Laurent. He did this. Welcome. Going so
to what do I owe the pleasure?
leaving the light!
I would wager you are hiding many
Hello.
Dark secrets.
Until next time. Off you go.
Oh. Something new? control these lands. It has been so long since I laid hands on a lily.
Fancy a chin bag?
Are you in a rush?
Always a pleasure. Come with me. To what do I owe the pleasure?
Approach freely. Be seeing you.
Stoneborn brutes are strong, but their aim leaves something to be desired. Help them deploy aid to our allies on the battlements below.
Soul can be redeemed if it decides.
Don't tell me Edward's right. I am nothing but a monster.
Your past will be condemned by it. We will be watching.
Grow.
hunt down every soul that hides within these halls.
If even one soul can be saved, it is worth it.
Change yourself, or I win.